The Department of English of Sri Gokulam Public School Guruvayur presents the Vocabulary Enrichment Session. A hearty welcome to all. The word for the day is wisdom. It is written as W-I-S-D-O-M. Now let us look into the meaning of wisdom. Wisdom is a noun and it means the quality of having experience, knowledge, and good judgment. In other words, we can say that it means the quality of being wise. Now let us look into a few sentences made with the word wisdom. The men of the tribe often sought wisdom from their spiritual healer. Solomon was the biblical king most famous for his wisdom. That's all for today. We'll meet in the next session with a new word.